Like and subscribe right now, or this spider will crawl on your face while you're sleeping.
We've all heard a story too unbelievable that we simply couldn't accept that it was true. Luckily, nowadays, with the help of a camera, it is possible to capture and record evidence of the most unlikely of things. From an elephant painting itself to parrots playing ball, let's have a look at 10 moments, if not filmed, no one would believe. Number 10, horse attacks alligator. The alligator is one of the most fearful creatures there is, and rightfully so. Most animals, including humans, know best to stay away from them. It wasn't the case in this video. A group of friends at a Florida state park caught the moment a horse attacked an alligator on video. Crystal Berry and her friends went to Paynes Prairie Preserve State Park in Florida to celebrate their recent graduation from nursing school and were filming the unlikely enemies as they stood near each other in a field. In the video, the horse happens to be grazing near the alligator when he suddenly charges toward it, running over the alligator at least twice as it hisses back angrily. The alligator appears to fight back, attempting to bite the horse after the force of the attack sent it into the air. The animals then retreat, with the horse trotting away quickly, keeping an eye on the alligator as it slowly crawls to the opposite side of the field. What a showdown that was! Number 9. Cheetah family member. For many people, cheetahs exemplify grace, agility, and ferocity. Therefore, it is not surprising that many have an interest in keeping these iconic animals as personal pets. However, this is rare in the US due to strict regulations and the difficulty in importing cheetahs. Cheetahs, by most definitions, do qualify as exotic pets even within their home range. For example, look at this family in South Africa, which has kept two cheetahs, Wake and Skyla, as a pet. They grew up in the family and are so tamed, even the toddlers are safe close to them. The siblings have formed an extraordinary bond with the creatures after growing up with them in their home in South Africa. The pair think nothing of sharing their toys with the two cheetahs and can often be found taking their feline friends out for a ride in the family's mini Jeep. Number 8. Elephant paints itself. Don't let size deceive you. The elephant is considered to be one of the most intelligent animals in the animal kingdom. Just the fact that they can control their trunks that contain 40,000 muscles so gracefully tells a lot about this smart creature. But that isn't all they can do. An elephant at a Thailand sanctuary showed off her art skills by using her trunk to pick up a brush and paint a self-portrait. Suda, a 4-year-old resident of the Maitang Elephant Camp in Chiang Mai, is one of several elephants at the park trained to paint pictures for visitors. The video, originally posted by YouTube user F. Schlehan, showed Suda using a brush and paper clipped to an easel to paint a self-portrait. And the best part is the portrait isn't even bad. Who knew elephants could be artists? Number 7. A raven talking. A video of a raven that responds to its handler with sounds that sound like hello and hi in exchange for treats was widely shared on the internet.
Mister, can you say hello?
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
Good job!
The raven also imitates a person's coughing.
Good job, Mischief.
The video shows the raven with its handler, Paige Davis, who is a bird trainer at the World Bird Sanctuary in the US. The bird named Mischief is a white-necked raven, and it's native to Africa. By the way, what a fitting name for the raven. While many species of parrots, parakeets, and cockatoos can imitate a wide range of sounds, including human words, it is believed to depend on their training. Studies have pointed out that ravens in the wild can't pick up human language, but can do so if in captivity or if they live in cities. Number 6. Bear saves a crow from drowning. Zoos are not nice places for any animal, especially a large one like a bear. There isn't enough room to roam, they can't satisfy their hunting instincts, and their social needs are rarely adequately met. This unnatural environment can lead to boredom, depression, and eventually, zookosis, which made a bear in the Budapest Zoo's reaction to a crow who'd become trapped in his enclosure beyond incredible. The bear reaches out and tries to save the crow from drowning. A common perception is that bears are not the type of animals that would be particularly compassionate in the presence of a potential meal, but this encounter turns that on its ear. This bear responds swiftly and purposefully, leaving no doubt his intention from the beginning was not to harm, but to help. Some online commentators have speculated that the brown bear, named Vali, was planning to eat the crow, but changed their mind. However, it certainly doesn't look like that to us, and indeed, the crow makes no effort to get away. Number 5. Police officer stops a man from jumping off a bridge. Up next, we have a policeman saving a person's life. The police job is very different and hectic. An officer doesn't know what they will be required to do in order to stop the violence. The laws they enforce to perform these actions could be controversial, but in the end, they ultimately provide safety to the community, most of the time. It was just another evening for Deputy Officer Robinson on August 14th when he saw a man sitting on the Busch Gardens overpass of Route 60 in James City, Virginia. The York deputy got out of his cruiser, seeing the man crying and looking down at the cars and trucks. The deputy began walking toward the man and talking to him, finding out what his intentions were. But the guy, who was in his 20s, kept quiet. As the officer kept walking toward the man, Robinson saw an opening. Pretending he was going to help somebody else nearby, and with that moment of distraction, Robinson raced toward the man, grabbing him with one arm and pulling him back to safety. The man landed hard on the roadway's pavement, but wasn't hurt. He then told him that he has a lot more to live for, and there is no point in taking his life. Ultimately, the officer saved the guy, all thanks to quick and smart thinking. What would you do in this situation? Number 4. Forest caught breathing. No, it's not special effects. This video really does capture a section of a forest in Quebec, heaving to and fro, looking like it's a living, breathing, sentient woodland. But no, there's neither any mysterious magic at work here, nor any giant from Pokemon asleep under those rocks. Instead, it's due to the weather conditions in the area. It's actually an understandable meteorological phenomenon in which the elements have come together just right to create this unusual scene, which was captured and shared around online in a video that went viral earlier this week. When you look at the trees in the background, it's clear that the winds are very strong. The forest floor seems to be moss-covered, which leaves a lot of the root system for younger trees loose. As the wind sways the trees, you get the roots lifting the floor. This gives the appearance of breathing. This shows how breathtaking nature can be. Pun intended. Number 3. Parrots bawling. Parrots are known to be very smart birds that masterfully imitate human speech, intonation, behavior, and can learn to sing songs, perform various tricks, and even play sports. And the best part is, they don't even have to be taught. They just watch, learn, and adapt. A video with parrots playing basketball in Venezuela went viral on the internet. The birds have quickly figured out the rules of the basketball games and selected each other's ball to throw it into the basket. For every exact hit, parrots have received a treat from the instructor. Social networks users have nicknamed these smart birds the loveliest basketball players of the area. They may be ready for the NBA. And with that, it's now time for today's subscriber pick. Today's photo was sent to us by a subscriber. If you come across a photo online and want to know more details about it, just send it over to us. We might even feature it on a future video. Number 2. Caitlin Ohashi. In 2019, UCLA Gymnastics posted a video of a floor routine by 21-year-old Caitlin Ohashi. 630,000 likes and over 160,000 comments later, the video has been spread like wildfire across social media and garnered worldwide attention. Why, you ask? Her routine is nothing like the sometimes stuffy and pretentious sequences we're used to seeing from gymnasts. Her floor routine was a combination of infectious personality, challenging moves, mesmerizing choreography, and pure joy that went on for almost 2 minutes straight. Her skill and style during the collegiate level competition earned her a perfect 10 score, and to date, more than 45 million views. Yet Ohashi is much more than an overnight social media sensation. As a former Olympic hopeful, the world-class athlete has a long, complicated relationship with gymnastics and an empowering message about body positivity in a sport rife with critics. Number 1. Versailles Wedding Hall Incident. And for our top moment, a disaster that no one would ever believe had it not been filmed. Known to be the worst building disaster in history after 9/11, it occurred in the Versailles Wedding Hall in Jerusalem during a wedding when the dance floor collapsed, causing many of those in the room to plunge to the floor below. This tragic incident killed 23 people and 250 were injured, including the bride. The groom escaped serious injuries and was seen carrying the bride after she incurred serious injuries that required surgeries. This was considered the worst building disaster in the country's history, and the event was recorded on a camera and broadcast to the world. So which of these did you find to be the most unexpected? Let us know in the comments, and if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.